Hello guys, welcome back to American Truck Some Life. So SCS has released the fifth generation of the Freightliner Cascadia. I'm gonna do a run with that today.
Ready to roll.
Guys, I tried to do a stream of the truck last night and of course shadow play stopped, so I might redo it. So laggy today. Last night was not doing that. It was not laggy like that. It ran really good last night.
Get ready to turn right. Turn right.
I can get a thumbnail real quick. Thank you. hope you guys are doing well. We're gonna redo this live stream for this, guys. Doing that, I'm about to look at that. I've cut it down to mods. I've not used near as many mods as what I was using. So I don't know where this lag is coming from. I think just the game lagging. There's been a lot of reports of lag in this game.
Keep left there. then exit right. Exit right. Keep left, and then turn left.
But hold that old truck.
Straight on. That's right.
GMC does shit. Okay.
Keep right, and then turn right.
I like seeing that. I like to see the
right.
Cut me by mixing it up like that for different dealerships. States we get, you know, more than
go straight on. That's right. Go straight on. That's right. Straight on. That's right. Keep left, and then turn left. turn left. Turn left.
Might look at the mods again to try and figure out where that's coming from.
Turn left. Keep right, and then turn right. Turn right. Here we are, safe and sound and snug as a bug.
Safe and sound, snug in the bug. We drove excellent. We drove 245 miles. Took us 5 hours, 43 minutes to get here. We saved 33.7 gallons of fuel. We had a little bit of hop and skip on the way, but we're here. We're right on the edge of Texas and the New Mexico border. Right on the line, pretty much. Let's see. Transformers. That says jet engines. Whoop. Might do that. Oh, we gotta go get loaded. We'll go ahead and get loaded up, and then I'll end the video. Let's see, what we get loaded up at? Ah, rubber, okay. Won't be too bad. Well, I take it back. We're going to have to turn around and go in from the other side. We're not going to be able to get around that gate. The fence area over there. Let's turn around right here. We go. Jet engines. Okay. Alright guys, we're going to take a look at this truck at the dealership. Like I said, they just released this truck maybe 2 days ago now. I tried to do a stream of it last night and I had issues with Shadow Play. Stop in the middle of the stream, which is getting to be a normal thing, unfortunately. Right, we're going to go here and just go online so we can kind of show you the truck. Okay, so the original truck in the game was a 2019, which is this one right here. That's the one we've had in the truck for a long, in the game for a long time. Alright, so the new one, which is going to be this one right here. Oh, that looks good, the all black. I like that. But it does say... He just says Freightliner on it. It doesn't say throughout the year. This is a 2024, actually technically a 2025 model. Now, when I first got the mod, because it had just come out, there was really no engine packs or anything like that out for it. But it's been a couple of days, so I'm pretty sure people have made engine packs for it, stuff like that. Let's see. Is it got that? Yeah, see. A lot of the engine packs have updated now compared to what it was when I first got the truck. So, as you see, there's a lot more engines now that you can get with mods that has been updated for this truck. And we're looking anywhere from... That is 475, 480. That is 440, 454. Up to 2,000, which you would need to, who would need a 2,000 horsepower engine? That's stupid. But, you may even be able to drive the truck. So you got automatic transmissions, Allison's, I'm not a fan of Allison transmissions. I've always liked Eaton Fuller's, but, you know, anyone who likes them. But you got 4-speed, 6-speed, 7-speed, 7-speed, 5-speed. There's a 12-speed Detroit engine, transmission. 18-speed Eaton full with a retarder, 6-speed. There's only two interior, which is the gray, state gray, and tan. I've seen this tan like in the Western Star. It looks okay, but I like the gray myself. The truck does come with all the SCS paint schemes. Has the metallic, as you see here. That actually don't look bad. And you see it coming with all the other paint schemes. Like that one. That might be a new one. So all this is on here from every truck that SCS does. That's a good nice one too. I'm gonna make that my colors. Like that. Wouldn't look bad. But yeah, it has, oh, this one has multiple. Look, I like that. Different one. Look at that. That don't look bad either. Now this one has the camera here. This may have more options than some of them has. Goodyear. So it comes with everything that SCS has done that I've got. I don't have the Christmas and the Halloween paint scheme. I don't think it's foolish, so I don't get those. All right. So as far as customization goes for these trucks, this one, like I said, just come out. It's gonna have two bumpers, your standard bumper, after a X bumper, standard and painted. Also, oversized load, mirrors, headlights. So this one has a different headlight, warning flags, doorknobs. Have the Elite. This is where it has the cameras. I'm not a fan of the inside camera. They're pretty cool. It's just not something that I'm a fan of. If anyone like, I always show you what I'm talking about. This one has the Afro Kid on it. So pretty standard. Now, you know, when SCS says these trucks, guys, you gotta realize that they went to Freightliner. This is what front said. Hey, this is what you can put in, what you can't put in. This truck has the mirrors here. Which is okay, but I'm not a fan of that. I like just using these mirrors when I have to. But this is the inside. This actually has a GPS right here. I'm thinking that's a GPS. I'm not sure. I might have to look at that and see. Because you can't turn anything on inside the truck, so. But here's the inside of the truck. I think this is one that we have. We have the RR. And this is the XL, the XT. So we might look at the XT, maybe trade RR in for XT, and see what it's all about. So this is the XT in the 2019 version. Which now, like I said, it's pretty much the same interior. These trucks pretty much. But it has a lot more. You can go with that if you want to. So. But that's taking a look at the new Freightliner 2025 model Cascadia. This is the fifth generation of these trucks, and it's always good to see another truck come to the game. So thank you for watching. Thank you for everyone that has been subscribed to the channel. It means a lot. Have a child grow, and we'll see you in the next video or stream.